to the show. At the moment, it may feel like America will never come together, but when we went to the polls yesterday, we discovered that maybe, just maybe, we won't have to permanently cancel Thanksgiving.
Hey, it's my turn now.
What do you
Hold on.
I mean, no.
His father's wrong.
That is absolutely
wrong.
Proved over and over again.
Wrong.
He actually
I say pussy, but you're not offended with Donald Trump.
There is just America!
Yesterday, I sent Ashley Nicole Black, Alana Harkin, Mike Rubens, and Amy Hauger to talk to voters on what turned out to be the eve of the apocalypse. Try to ignore their smiles. It was a different time.
I noticed that you brought your daughter with you today to vote.
I think it's great that she's had the experience of being able to come here and see democracy in action.
So who did she watch you vote for?
She saw me vote for Trump.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, I got this.
Nope, can't do it.
She's been thrown out.
So what does the rest of your day look like? You're gonna squeeze in a nap before the riots start?
And while we are doing everything we can to keep our shit together, much of the country is feeling just fine.
I feel confident that I made the right choice. I really just did not like Hillary.
I voted pretty much against Hillary more than Trump.
Okay, here we go. Can I stick it on?
I hate voted.
And he wasn't the only one.
I think Trump supporters are degenerates.
Trump supporters are crazy.
Talk to me about a Hillary supporter. What is that sort of person like?
You know, it's like, oh my God, it's a woman. Ooh, yeah, so I'm a woman. Should I be president? I don't think so.
And how am I supposed to forgive these people?
We just have to respect one another and be kind to one another and work together.
Those don't appear to be our strong suits.
No. Not at all.
Do you think you're going to stay divided?
I think so.
You don't think there's anything you guys can do to heal?
No, I normally don't come in contact with Hillary supporters.
Well, we've got one. Alice,
okay.
Do you want to come in?
Sure.
We'd really like to introduce you. So, Ray, this is Alice.
Hello, Alice. How
nice
are you?
Nice to meet you.
Can you guys just look each other in the eye and compliment each other?
I don't know Alice. She can't say anything complimentary about me. She doesn't know me.
Alice, do you want to have a go? Can you do something?
Well, I think you're very well-spoken. Clear about how you think about things.
I know you voted for Hillary. What I'm trying to figure out is things like abortion.
Ray, you're struggling, but it'd be really great if you could just think of one compliment for Alice. Like, I could think of 10 easily. I'm not showing off, but you're doing quite badly.
Seems like it's going to be hard to forgive half of America for giving us this.
We will have to basically try and heal through this. It's not going to be easy because a lot of racists in this country have come forward.
But you're willing to try.
I'm always willing to try. Otherwise, why would we all be here?
Do you ever get tired of having to be the bigger person?
As a black person in this country, you always have to be the bigger person.
I don't hate anybody. You know, you play against me, play hard, but you don't hate the guy. At the end of the game, you shake hands.
Yeah.
Like we played Fairlawn, their arch rival. At the end, sorry, I'm a little emotional.
Yeah, take your time.
I mean, we have people in this town for both the national election and a local issue. We're like mean to each other now, and it's just, it's bad, man. It's upsetting. Sorry.
I have a Hillary supporter here. Dylan, could you come in?
People are going to have different opinions, and
stand right here.
You know, that's what makes the country great.
Amy, come here. This is good. Yeah, just muscle right in here. It's real good, guys. Hey, sound guy, come on in.
Maybe we can do this. Maybe hitting rock bottom means we're finished falling.
No, it's just beginning.
There's more to do?
Yeah. We've got to make America great again.
Okay, and while you do that, we're going to tuck in our nuts and get back to work. Because this shit isn't over.
We'll be right back.